Hey guys, so when I talk about the symbolic tiki torches, I'm not literally talking about actual tiki torches, because the CEO of the tiki torch brand just thought it was appalling and he bans the use of white supremacists to use them, which is good, I guess. I mean, they'll find a new thing, unfortunately. But nowadays, the tiki torch is in the form of an AR. Yeah, unfortunately. Sorry to say. See ya.